It went to number one in El Paso, but when I was texting, I went back to the Humphrey about like a month later on. I saw text and he said, "Man, you sure screwed up my song this year." But it went like this. Sing for more.